Pokemon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Dustox is sent out. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Natu is sent out. Dustox starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Hit by Psychic. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Jumpluff is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is bouncing around. The attack missed. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It went down! Feraligatr is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Damage. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Jumpluff thawed out. Slammed him. It's down and out. Marill is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Jumpluff starts to attack. A brilliant hit. Big hit. It's down and out. Pichu is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Bam! Taken down by an intense blow. The results are in. The red corner has won the game.